We all know that dog is man's best friend, but did you know that there are a lot of pets who have saved their owners' lives? That's right. From cats all the way to horses, animals of all kinds help their owners get through hardships and even escape from harm. And then there are those who were able to detect cancer early on. You heard us right, folks. There are animals who have saved their owner by detecting cancer early on. So, if you're eager to find out which animals did what, as well as get your daily dose of vitamin, aw, then let's go through the 10 most loyal pets in history. Number 10, Sergeant Reckless. This is the horse that decided the Battle of Panmunjom, Vegas during the Korean War. She was a racehorse who later was bought by the military and used as a courier. The horse suffered 2 injuries during the battle, learned all the supply trips by heart, and made 51 solo trips to and from ammo supply sites. For these brave feats, she was awarded 7 medals. Number 9, Capitan. The German Shepherd, Capitan, kept a night's watch over his master's grave for 6 entire years. When his Argentinian owner died, the family immediately noticed his mournful behavior. He just wanted to know where his master was. One day, he decided to find him himself. He went to the cemetery, looked around the graves, and chose one. Since that day, Capitan has remained by his owner's side for several years. The family was stunned because they knew the dog didn't attend the funeral. Number 8. Willie. In 2009, Megan almost lost the baby girl she was babysitting. When the girl started choking, Willie the parrot started screaming, "Mama, baby, mama, baby." When she heard this, she immediately ran into the room and saw that the baby was choking and performed the Heimlich maneuver on her. Willie got a medal from the Red Cross. If you liked our first 3 picks, please tell us by liking this video. It means a lot to us. Number 7. Mandy. When Nell Osborne, the Australian farmer who injured his hip doing farm work, thought no one would come to save him from the harsh Australian outdoors, Mandy came to the rescue. She stayed with him for several days, offering her body for warmth and even gave the farmer milk so he could survive the next couple of days before someone eventually came to his rescue. Number 6. Todd. On the morning of June 29, 2018, Paula Godwin was taking her 2 dogs for a hike. During the hike, she almost stepped on a rattlesnake. The owner could have died if it wasn't for Todd, her golden retriever. He jumped in front of Paula and the snake bit him on the nose. After some swelling, the dog was taken to the vet where he made a full recovery. Number 5. Cher Ami. Cher Ami, the army pigeon, was given the highest honors and medals for her service during a battle in World War I. Major Whittlesey and his men were surrounded by enemy troops. The first 2 messenger pigeons the general sent were shot down. Cher Ami lost an eye, a leg, and suffered a bullet to the chest, but managed to deliver the message and save the lives of the 194 men in the battle. Number 4. Dory. In 2004, Dory the rabbit saved the life of her owner, who had fallen into the unconscious state because of his low blood sugar. His wife, Victoria, thought that her 42-year-old husband had just fallen asleep on the couch when Dory started jumping up and down on the man's chest. That's when she knew something was up. She immediately called an ambulance, who saved his life. Number 3. Fido. Carlo Soriani, the Italian man who fought for the Axis in World War II, was the owner of Fido. While he was alive, they had a special meeting spot with his pooch. But since he died in the air raid, his dog went to the same meeting place for 14 years and waited for the owner to return. The dog got worldwide media coverage, and after his death, there was even a statue erected in his honor in Borgo San Lorenzo. Number 2. Fidge. Fidge the cat usually liked laying on her owner's chest. Later, the owner started noticing that her kitty cat would jump up and down on her chest as if she wanted to tell her something. The woman went to the doctor and found a small pea-sized breast cancer. The woman is now undergoing chemotherapy and says she owes her life to her loyal cat. Number 1. Lulu. Lulu the pig is the hero that saved the life of Joanne, who agreed to babysit her daughter's pig. While her husband was out fishing, Joanne suffered a heart attack. Lulu immediately sensed that something was wrong with her owner's mother, and she went out late in the middle of the road pretending she was dead. As soon as the first car stopped, she got up as they followed her to her home, where they found Joanne lying on the ground. They called an ambulance, which ended up saving Joanne's life. That's our list, folks. Do you know of any other brave pets that have saved someone's life? If you do, tell us about it in the comments section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the notifications bell so you never miss our uploads. And as always, thanks for watching.